started my own company when I was 23. It was me and my friend, and now we've grown to over 50 people working for us. It's amazing to see the success we've had, but a lot of it falls on my shoulders. Trying to do it all has been so tough.
That's where I come in. Do you know people call me your right-hand man?
You are. Christopher isn't just scheduling meetings and making calls. He's working the same long hours as I am. Some days I'm so busy, he makes sure that I take a break to eat lunch. I like to crochet because it helps me unwind, but I never make anything for myself. I feel like crocheting is the best way to give back and let people know that I appreciate them. I don't know if I tell them enough, but Christopher, I'd really be lost without you. You're a super assistant.